I've dug up.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
You and I aren't so different. I have great power within me, too. The only difference is I have no control over you.
The sun.
It only happened a few times in my life, and only when I was in grave danger. Something rises up from deep within me, and, well, I can't really explain it.
You wilt against my blows.
beasts that killed him are near. I smell their spoor.
Love traveling, seeing the world.
The world has changed much.
Yes, it's not like it was.
Have no fear, Leah. We will make this world safe again.
Must wait longer. More time.
Thank you.
These fields used to be so beautiful. Uncle Deckard told me stories of them when I was a little girl.
Yeah.
to fight some of these.
I need to go back.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in. Should have run when they had the chance.
I miss Chaldeum.
What do you miss?
It's such an open and beautiful city. It thrives on trade and new ideas. There was always something new and exciting to hear or see.
Not enough fury.
Hell, dog.
I need fury. Still recharging.
You cannot stand before me.
When this is over, I could open my own little inn somewhere, if I live.
That would fit you.
Well, if you ever want a job, I would consider your credentials.
You do me a great honor.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend! Thieves are going to kill my friend if we don't do something! Help me break these bonds and see for yourself!
What do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sosha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
He's deserted you. Just give it over!
I'm sworn to secrecy.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you. You won't get away from us this time! This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
Here's the relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father's grown suspicious of us. But that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
You wish to join me?
Yes, yes. You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way. Wait. This relic is a fake. Gods, I should have known! You seem like you could use a helping hand, and I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
Please tell me that you're not considering this criminal's proposal.
Ah, there you are.
What of your betrothed?
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my name is Linden.
What the tomes say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging. You must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Deckard told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Yet another myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are. Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients. Within them reside the keys to our sacred temple.
A pall of ancient doom hangs upon these woods.
Blood.
call these flying creatures death with wings.
Tell me about this inn you want to open.
The world is so dangerous. Everybody needs a quiet, safe place to rest and recover. A way station on their journeys.
There is no safe place.
That's why I want to make one. I spent years exploring places like this with Uncle Deckard. This brings back memories.
I too enjoy hunting evil creatures through strange new lands.
I was talking about happy memories.
As was I.
I wonder who killed these soldiers.
We'll soon find out.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I've got your back!
Don't let these dogs have us!
The black skeleton must have been one of the largest people, but it didn't stop him from attacking.
Both sides of this ancient battle war against us.
Our enemies are legion, but they will not take us without a fight. We must hold them here while the keys to the Holy Temple are hidden away from their leader, the fiend Neveza. Resolve must not falter, then we would surely die to the last man.
This is amazing. It reminds me of being a child and searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Duck. Several months ago.
That is likely. I have journeyed a long way.
You were extremely polite, but tipped poorly, I am told.
We should pick up the pace.
Thank you.
The guardians within. Although they are my brothers, they will seek your death when you enter.
I cannot fault them for doing their duty.
I've got some brand new goods you might need.
Look at this architecture. This too looks the same.
You cannot stand before me.
None may enter the inner sanctum. Rise, my brothers. Rise and do battle.
Rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? You may enter our most sacred place.
The spirit speaks the truth. This was a good place. I can feel it.
The noble hero fought his way here just to die.
Magda.
And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter? She has power within her. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate, little one. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood!
Did she mean my mother? mother will share my fate. Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She is full of lies. Do not believe her.
And what is the power within you that she spoke of?
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
We have the second sword piece. Where should I seek the third?
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be Wortham.
Ah, brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Weep, Tristram. I tell you, weep. Be broken so that wisdom can be reborn.
I have some new items that I'm certain you will like.
I was thinking.
I can see the fires even from here. Wortham burns.
It's only the truly evil who force the innocents to suffer for a battle they have no part in.
I need a ferry to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises from the village.
They're destroying the town! Get out while you can!
By all that is holy, the town is...
When the Church of the Zakharum sent me here, I assumed that my village would be simple and untroubled. To be honest, I was relieved. Corruption has struck down many a greater man than I, and such a quiet place would have been my salvation. But everything changed when disaster struck the
death to those who defy the power.
Please, my family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
I hear something coming.
Still recharging.
Rip these brutes to shreds.
Save us. We owe you our lives.
I seek the hilt of a sword. It fell from the sky and glows with strange magic.
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Not here.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
should have known. I must get back to Kane's house.
It's your choice, Kane. Either use your Herodric arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
Oh, this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything. Your rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine!
Uncle, you can't die!
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole. Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth lies within.
Uncle Deckard! If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
Do not blame yourself. Magda is the one who must pay for Cain's death.
Magda and her master Belial. The journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
Angel or man, we must return the sword to him. It will restore his memory.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the Highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know, she'll be waiting for you.
I am ready for her.
This is a matter of honor now. We must not hesitate.
Hello, Wanderer. I sell quality potions and dyes at a fair price. Have a look if you like. Oh, and would you do me a favor? There's a lunatic down by the caves who wants a potion to make his blood sweet, if you can believe it. Would you mind bringing it down to him?
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral. I brought this potion from the alchemist.
This is perfect. My mistress will now accept me. Her blood and mine will soon sing as one. My queen sings to me. Her music echoes from beyond.
The air hangs heavy with the scent of terror. This does not bode well.
Ready yet? Need more time.
see those columns behind the webs? This place was built by ancient hands.
Disturb the eggs.
Royal God, with great pain, I must admit that our king is no longer able to separate reason from madness. He orders the caverns to be filled with the Archbishop's monstrous creations and will hear nothing else. Perhaps the legendary ancients themselves once dwelled there, but now we must desecrate their ruins.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
Some mistress.
She sucks the innards from her victims. Oh, no. No, it's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen? Not ready yet.
Hang here like this a moment longer, I'll go mad! Thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place? It was terrible being stuck in there like that. Thank the gods you came along. What are you doing out here?
I seek a man taken by the Coven.
The Coven? I saw them dragging someone into Leoric's manor house. Perhaps it was the man you seek. You might have a small bit of trouble reaching there, though. I'm not proud of this, but I stole the staff of a powerful Khazra shaman. The Khazra went mad and chased me to the caves. You can find the staff in my cart in the highlands. If you take it to the Khazra barricade, perhaps they will let you pass.
These lands once belonged to the Crown.
Want to find more gold out there? Bring a key.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
This is not the time for mourning.